It's time to continue Until Dawn. Previously on Until Dawn.
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh! Oh my god.
Ash!
Hey. Boom! There you go, he got knocked out. Oh, that's what happened to Jessica. Evidence. 7 hours until dawn.
Oh fuck, what the fuck? Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god! Jess! Jess!
Run, 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 run! Let's go, dude! Let's go! No time for being quick. For not being quick. There she is.
Jess! No!
Why would I go around jump? Move any slower?
Jessica! Jessica!
Help me! Oh no! Michael!
Jess!
Oh my god, Jessica!
Oh god! No, Jessica! Oh my god!
think she's alive.
Jess, are you okay?
Help.
Is Jessica fine, or...?
He's gotta make it!
That was a very intense opening scene.
Jesus. What the fuck is that place?
Chris, I think.
Ashley.
All right, let's see if we can find her.
Ashley. Anyone out there, Ashley?
This is definitely Josh's idea of a prank.
Oh shit.
Ash.
Here. Ashley.
Fred.
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
God damn it.
Please help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened? Ashley, I'm gonna get you out of this. Don't worry.
I'm really scared, Chris. Hurry, please. Oh God, Chris, you have to get me out of here before he comes back. Oh. Chris, are you there?
Hello, and thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment.
Someone's been watching what we saw.
Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die. Please, 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 everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank you.
Please, no.
Sorry, Josh. I have to kill one of you!
Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
let it go, okay?
Okay, well, we saved Ashley.
Chris! Ashley!
Blood? Whose blood is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh!
Josh, what, dude?
He's dead!
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man!
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac!
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and he was, there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what
oh
to
god.
Do.
It
come right through him and spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him. I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
And we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
There's strength in numbers, guys. Oh, we're back to the doctor. It helped out.
Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve?
What do you want?
I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing... You understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're showing much loyalty in the way you're playing.
Okay, next chapter. That was a very short chapter.
Our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I need a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this! Jessica! Oh my god!
Shit. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
All right.
Jesus. That's not good.
Okay. Okay, there may be wolves. There's definitely wolves. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Okay, we gotta find another way around. Exploration time. Would you mark something I can't get to? I don't know. Maybe we can find an alternate way around to it?
Wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
Access to whatever's down here.
Damn it.
that's different.
I'm going to be honest, I have literally no idea what I'm doing. I'm just bumbling my way through this. Yeah, and I just managed to literally take myself back to where we were. That literally did not achieve anything. Was I meant to find something in the mortuary? Because I didn't. There's gotta be a reason to go down there. Was it just literally an alternate way in? Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, this is just being made up as I go along. I have a walkthrough, but it's just to say how to save the characters, not how to actually do anything in the game. I haven't got a full walkthrough on me or anything. Probably a useful tool to have. Don't think you want to know what happened in this place, mate. Gonna be honest. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. Something...
This place just gets better and better.
In my notes say, in the mortuary, do not mess with the machine. I think that may have been that.
Chatterbox, hanging out.
I feel like that may have been the reference as the machine it was referring to.
Are you serious? Not gonna find a fucking key card?
Oh, that's even worse. Yep, to get the key card.
Okay, let's check this out.
I don't think it has anything else to add. But yeah, apparently there's a machine that will take your hand off if you mess with it. I think that may have been the machine. So here's the thing. That weird machine with the hand, don't touch it or you apparently lose your hand from a bear trap. There's your hint. Don't mess with it or you will lose your hand or fingers. So, yeah. There's your warning. I'm just pointing out what the game is telling me. Going to be honest, I'm literally stumbling around here, but I found my way. I'm guessing the wherever I climbed through was purely just to give me an alternate way to get into the hospital, I think, or a mental asylum or whatever the hell this place is going to be classed as. Run, Mike, run!
Right, back in here.
Where? There's a box with a large bone in it somewhere, apparently. Can I just find that?
So, what have we here?
Where's the box of bones? Basically, to get past the dog, I need to find a box of bones. Again, this is the only other thing that I'm being told in this walkthrough.
Fucking freak. Stogie stash exposed.
Okay, I think I found the bones. I'm not trying to keep going back to the dog. Like, it's just... So there's nothing behind the dog. I was just to keep it calm. Okay, duly noted. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm guessing we're going through another door somewhere in here. Get the dog happy. That's one way of doing it. Thank you. Well, that ends Mike's portion of this game, I guess. For a little bit.
Hey, it's locked. The hell, who did that? Man, there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
So do I, man.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt. We'll break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a sec. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Look, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
She's not wrong.
Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! To Chris and Ash and Josh?
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's... I mean, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now?
Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Please don't unfollow.
Mental hospital.
Great, that's like totally...
Gross?
No, just creepy.
Thank you. crate. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Look, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
This is dangerous, but we can do this.
Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy.
Of course I am.
And just like magic, come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah. Thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now.
Okay, all right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
You okay?
Thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
What if it doesn't work?
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. No. Maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Am I the one who finds it ironic that a firewatch tower is being guided to and the path is wood? Beautiful moon out tonight. Gorgeous, stunning views.
Watch where you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff-top.
Why exactly did we walk up here? That's a dramatic way for them to be. Unless I'm having a bath. Headphones in, just chilling. And there was a psycho in there.
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there? Okay.
Damn clock.
Chris? Mike? Emily? This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough?
Everybody, where are you?
Can I have my clothes back now, or am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend? Towel it is then. You in the kitchen, cooking something up? Are you guys in here?
Taking that as a big fat no.
One new message. New message.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me.
Messages.
Lovely. Hello, everybody. Where are you? Sam wants her clothes back. Oh, that's just... Jeez. I think she got the fire going. Could you not get the damn electricity on? Hey, Jesus, man. Okay.
If you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
Yeah, I think I meant to go down here. Thanks, game.
The hell are you?
Hello.
Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
Yes, gotta choose to hide.
Sam, why are you hiding? Sam, why prolong the inevitable? Why kid yourself into thinking you can get away? Don't you know I can smell you, Sam? I can smell your fear.
Yeah, keep staying put.
Gotcha.
No!
Basically, do not go back through that door. Keep going forward. Trust me. If you go back, he will get you. You have to go forward or you will not escape. Alright. Keep going. Just keep going forward. Okay. Do not run on this or you will get caught. Stay hidden and you will live. Just do not leave.
Pussy.
Okay, and we did it. Got the doctor time.
Well, that certainly didn't go according to plan. Now, did it? Such careful, brilliant plotting, and yet in a crucial moment you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you, everything you do has consequences. Do you think this mistake won't have repercussions? What you do and what you say causes things to change. Yes. All the good work I did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of failure. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
Oh, hello. And on that dramatic note, we're going to wrap this episode up right here. I really hope you've enjoyed watching. If you have, please make sure you smash that like button, share and subscribe. And until next time, guys, joyous viewing.